Don't be afraid of my tiny little friend.